हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू ML इंग्लिश ट्यूटोरियल्स। टुडे फॉर 10th क्लास आई एम टेकिंग लेसन नंबर 2, दैट इज नेल्सन मंडेला लॉन्ग वॉक टू फ्रीडम बाय नेल्सन रोलाला मंडेला। फाइन, दिस इज़ द फुल नेम ऑफ मिस्टर मंडेला। एक्चुअली दिस इज़ ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ नेल्सन मंडेला, हु वॉज द फॉर्मर साउथ अफ्रीकन प्रेजिडेंट। This article is this chapter that we are reading today. It is an extract from his biography, autobiography, that is Long Walk to Freedom. It includes the description of an inauguration ceremony and the citations from his speech that he delivered in inauguration and about his journey to being a freedom fighter. Fine. It says about the other countless people who fought for their freedom. We know very well that in South Africa, a brutal practice, its name was apartheid, was very popular in those days. Apartheid is a political system that separates people according to their race. It is the first line of your lesson. It was one of the most brutal societies in which dark-skinned people, or we can call him the black people, were deprived of their basic rights. Rights of freedom, fine, all the basic 6 rights they were deprived of. This lesson gives us an overview of the struggle of Mandela for making the society with no discrimination on the basis of their color, caste, race, gender, etc. Fine students, now here within the box there is the news clipping that is from the BBC that was published on printed on 10th of May 1994. In this, Nelson Mandela has become South Africa's first black president after more than 3 centuries of white rule. 3 century here stands for around 300 years. Centuries I'm talking about. And Mr. Mandela, African National Congress Party, won 252 of 400 seats in the first democratic elections of South Africa history. The inauguration ceremony, it took place in Union Buildings of Amphitheatre in Pretoria today. Because we are talking about that date, on which day this inauguration ceremony was held. And experience of oppression of one by the another. So these, and around 1 lakh people of South African men, women, children and of different races were witnessed this show. Kindly turn your page. And now it is, there is the activity to match the column A and B. On the basis of your reading of lesson, you can easily do it. Fine. So let us read the lesson first. 10th of May, that dawned bright and clear. For the past few days, I have been pleasantly besieged by the dignitaries. Here is Nelson Mandela, because this is autobiography piece. So autobiography is something that is written by self, that is written by the person himself, jo apni life ka kahani khud bata raha hota hai, that is autobiography. And if I talk about biography, it simply means jab aapki life ki story ko koi dusra usko explain karta hai, so that is biography. Fine. I was besides surrounded by number of dignitaries, number of renowned people and the world leaders who were coming to pay their respect, who were coming to him to pay their regard for the inauguration ceremony. Inauguration is called here the formal gathering. The inauguration would be the largest gathering ever at the international leaders on the South African soil. It is the first gathering at this large स्केल, रीज़न बींग क्योंकि अभी रिसेंटली साउथ अफ्रीका को इंडिपेंडेंस मिला है. सो द सेरेमनीज टुक प्लेस इन द लवली सैंड स्टोन एम्पी थिएटर फॉर्म्ड बाय द यूनियन बिल्डिंग्स इन प्रिटोरिया. सो दिस इज द थिएटर नेम वेयर दिस सेरेमनी वॉज हेल्ड. फॉर डिकेड्स हियर, डिकेड, वन डिकेड स्टैंड्स फॉर द ग्रुप ऑफ 10 ईयर्स. This had been the seat of white supremacy. Means earlier this seat was reserved by or occupied by white person, white people, or we can call the British. and now it was the site of rainbow gathering of different colors nations or installation of South African first democratic non-racial government. Actually it is a historic day, and where the first black president occupied the chair of South Africa, that is non-racial government. On this lovely autumn day, I was accompanied by my daughter Jenani, and on the podium, on the stage, Mr. D. Clark, first sworn in, the second deputy president. First sworn means he took the pledge of deputy, second deputy president. And then here in front of you is the beautiful picture of Mr. Mandela. Thabo Mbeki was sworn as the first deputy president. The earlier was the second deputy president. Here the another person has taken as the pledge of second first deputy president, and now it was my turn. Who is my here? My here is Mr. Mandela. I pledge to obey and uphold the constitution and to devote myself to the well-being of republic and its people. The republic, now like India, South Africa has also become the republic nation, where the government is of the people, by the people and for the people. To the assembled guest, gathered guest and watching world, I said, now my dear students, what I am reading is the extract from his speech. This is the citations from the speech. This is a part of that the speech that was delivered by Mr. Mandela on the day of inauguration. जो उन्होंने inauguration day पे speech deliver किया था, this is a part of that. Fine? So we are reading it. Today all of us do, by our presence here, confer glory and hope to the newborn liberty for South Africa. Out of the experience of the extraordinary human disaster that lasted too long, must be born a society of which all humanity will be proud. Means the humanity, the whole humanity, he is considering here, the whole world will be observing our victory. Fine, so whole world must be happy that finally the humanity has survived in South Africa. We were outlaws not so long ago. Outlaws here is the people, those who were suffering with this political system of apartheid. Many countries had always broken their relations from South Africa. So have been given the rare privilege to host the nation, one who organized the program, who is hosting the event, and here the host is South Africa people and the nation of the world on our own soil. We thank all of our distinguished renowned international guest of the international world for having come to take possessions with the people of our country of what is after all a common victory. Because Mandela is saying ki victory sirf hamara nahi hai, it's a common victory, and the victory he is saying that it's a victory of justice, it is a victory of peace and the human respect, human dignity. We have at last achieved our political emancipation. Emancipation is the freedom from various restrictions, obligations. We pledge ourselves to liberate our people from the continuing bondage of poverty, deprivation, suffering, gender and other sort of discrimination. Means earlier the South African people were suffering from all these problems, that was poverty, deprivation, suffering, gender inequality and other sort of discrimination. भेदभाव बहुत सारे वहाँ पे जो सोशल प्रॉब्लम्स थे वो लोग सफ़र कर रहे थे. बट नाउ हियर मंडेला इज अशोरिंग हिज पीपल, नेवर अगेन शैल इट बी, दिस ब्यूटिफुल लैंड विल अगेन एक्सपीरियंस द ऑपरेशन ऑफ वन बाई अनदर. और हमारा सोसाइटी जो है अब इस तरह की प्रॉब्लम्स को और फेस नहीं करेगा. वी आर टेकिंग प्लेज, वी आर टेकिंग ऑथ, एंड आई अशोर ऑन माई बिहाफ द पीपल ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका. The sun shall never set on so glorious a human achievement. So let freedom reign, let God bless Africa. Find the African people, the African soil, the African nation. So he is asking that God please bless all of us.
Now comes your oral comprehension check. The first question is, where did the ceremonies take place? Yes, it is already given. We have discussed in amphitheater. Can you say how 10th May of the autumn day in South Africa? Yes, it was the new day for South Africa as they were celebrating their inauguration day. Kindly open your... Yes, question number 3. At the beginning of the speech, Mandela mentioned an extraordinary human disaster. What was that disaster? When the South African people जो बहुत सारी और problems को face कर रहे थे that I already talked about. So here he is referring to all those problems. What does Mandela thank the international leaders for their arrival and for attending the show, for attending the inauguration? What ideas does he set out for the future of South Africa, that South Africa will always survive in a better way and because in South Africa freedom will reign forever? Let's continue further. A few moments later, we all lifted our eyes in a awe of spectacular array of South African jets, helicopter, troops, carriers, routes in the perfect formation over the Union buildings. लाइक इन इंडिया जैसे हम लोग करते हैं, रिपब्लिक डे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं, इंडिपेंडेंस डे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं, हम अपने पार को यू नो प्रेजेंट करते हैं, सेम वे अब साउथ अफ्रीका फर्स्ट टाइम अपना इंडिपेंडेंस डे सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं, इनॉग्रेशन सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं. तो वहाँ पर जो भी चीज़ें डिस्प्ले हो रही हैं, इन दिस पैराग्राफ वी विल रीड अबाउट दैट. So it was not only a display of pinpoint precision and the military force, but it was a demonstration of military loyalty to democracy. See, the earlier same people were there. See, जब आप उनका इंडिपेंडेंस नहीं हुआ था, लोग पहले भी वही थे, लेकिन डेमोक्रेसी के बाद सेम पीपल आर देयर, बट नाउ दे आर लॉयल नॉट टू ब्रिटिश पीपल, नॉट टू द वाइट पीपल, दे आर लॉयल टू द डेमोक्रेसी, दे आर लॉयल टू द गवर्नमेंट, न्यूली इलेक्टेड गवर्नमेंट, दैट इज नॉन रेशियल, टू अ न्यू गवर्नमेंट दैट हैड बीन फ्रीली एंड फेयरली इलेक्टेड बाई देम. Only moments before the highest generals of the South African Defence Force in the police, their chest beckoned with ribbons and the medals from days gone by, saluted me and pledged their loyalty. See, those people earlier, जिन्होंने उनको मंडेला जी को पहले जेल में भी डाला होगा, आज वो लोग उनको सैल्यूट कर रहे थे. I was not unmindful of the fact that not so many years before they would have saluted but arrested me. Fine. Finally, a chevron of Impala jets. Impala is a name of jet here. Pattern of V shape. Chevron is the pattern of V shape. Finally, a chevron of Impala jets left a smoke trail in the sky, and it was looking so extraordinary, beautiful to see all these things. On that day, Mandela ji is sharing in his autobiography. So the day was symbolized for me by the playing of our two national anthem. Two national anthems were sung on that day. One was Nkosi Sikeke Africa, and the black people singing was a Die Stem. So can you imagine, like every nation has one national song, but here two songs were played, one by the white and one by the black. But he is assuring that although that day neither group, means not the white group, nor the black group, knew the lyrics of the anthem they once despised, they would soon know it. Why? It means soon they will learn it. Next paragraph. On the day of the inauguration, I was overwhelmed. I was overexcited. I was very, very happy with the sense of history. In the first decade of the 20th century, first decade means from 2000 decade of 20th century, 1900 something 1 to 10. I few years after a bitter Anglo-Boer war and before my birth, a white-skinned people of South Africa patched up their differences and erected a system of racial domination against the dark-skinned people of their own land. See, here Nelson Mandela थोड़ा history में हमें लेके जा रहे हैं, and he is saying कि जब Anglo-Boer war हुआ था तो उस time पर ये जो racial discrimination था शुरू हुआ था, अपने ही लोगों के बीच में उन्होंने शुरू किया था, और उसकी वजह से उन्होंने बहुत सारे years अपने waste कर दिए. The structure they created formed the basis of one of the harshest, most humane society and world has ever known. Fine. So this was the very harsh reality he is sharing with us ki yes, इसकी वजह से, इस रेशियल डिस्क्रिमिनेशन की वजह से हम लोगों को कितना बियर करना पड़ा. आई रियली डोंट वॉन्ट टू यू नो आई डोंट वॉन्ट कि हमारे इन फ्यूचर हम लोग इस तरह का कुछ शेयर करें. फाइन स्टूडेंट्स, डेट्स ऑल फ्रॉम इन दिस वीडियो. इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल बी शेयरिंग द रेस्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर विद यू. थैंक यू वेरी मच. हैव अ वंडरफुल डे एंड सी यू इन द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द सेकेंड वीडियो ऑफ द सेम चैप्टर.